We also talk a lot on the show about the importance of passing on our industry to future generations. One very important part of doing so is making sure there are plenty of young people interested in becoming not only beef producers, but also industry leaders. Cattleman to Cattleman reporter Brian Baxter has more on one state's efforts to attract and engage young beef producers.
The future of our industry are the young folks that maybe are now showing in the junior shows and stuff. We have to keep them interested in the industry for them to want to continue on to do this as a livelihood.
Involving young producers has always been a focus for the Ohio Cattlemen's Association. They've developed many activities to attract young producers starting from a young age and going through college graduation.
One thing that our association has always tried to do is embrace change. And as our industry changes, we really feel that it's important to keep some of that younger generation involved and have input and a voice on the direction of where we're heading. We think it's great to keep things fresh, and we really want to keep our organization enticing to those younger members who always want to stay involved. We start our youth programs at the age of 8. We have several for them to be involved in, and they're predominantly focused around either the seed stock or show cattle portion of the youth livestock projects. In addition to that, it's more than just being in a show ring. We provide leadership and scholarship opportunities as they get a little bit older. We have junior boards that they can serve on, volunteer work and ambassador type work that they can do.
One of the newest things is we have a student membership that we're rolling out right now, and it's kind of been designed to reach the people that are just a little bit too old to show in the junior ring and are in college, and we want to keep them interested in the industry and reach out to them and keep them involved in committees, volunteerism, and try to keep them moving forward so we don't lose track of them and they don't lose track of us.
Not only has the Ohio Cattlemen's Youth Program groomed future leaders of the association, it's also developed potential employees for Ohio's agricultural industry, including a staff member of the Ohio Cattlemen's.
I began as an Expo intern, industry relations, and then I was a best junior representative, and then I was a fall intern for both Ohio Beef Council and Ohio Cattlemen's Association, and then I was offered this position.
As they get older, we really try and connect some of those youth, those kids in our youth program to folks in our Allied Industry Council. Whether those be internships or scholarship opportunities, the chance to enter the workforce, be volunteers on different committees, and just serve in different leadership roles of the industry that they're passionate about is the groundwork, I guess, that we really try and lay for those kids who grow up through the ranks of the Cattlemen's Youth Programs.
Personally, I can't imagine life without being involved in the Ohio Cattlemen's Associations. It was something that I found that I belonged in, and I grew some roots in there, and I just took advantage of every opportunity that they provided.
Leaders of the Ohio Cattlemen's Association know that continuing to offer options for young producers will pay off and keep their association active for years to come.
They are our leaders and of tomorrow, and I think sometimes we take for granted that they're going to come back, and the fact is, if we don't engage them, keep their interest level up, interact with them through their college years, I'm saying that it's not a given that they're going to remain in our industry.
I think the next generation of beef leaders is going to be a special one. It's been great to see how excited the kids are. It was something that I wasn't even that excited at that age, so I'm almost jealous of how excited they are and at how young of an age some of these kids are taking advantage of these opportunities. Just the responsibility that we're learning and the leadership opportunities that are open to us. It definitely changed my life, and I know it's going to change hundreds and thousands of others' lives as well.
Young producers are important to the Ohio Cattlemen's Association because they're the ones who are going to make or break us, you know, and I think our future is very bright here in Ohio with the enthusiasm and professionalism that some of our young cattlemen here provide to our beef industry.
In Ohio, I'm Brian Baxter reporting for NCBA's Cattlemen to Cattlemen's.